So you're looking at the Daily Sun here, free houses for the poor is the headline. Now you would think, wow, free houses for poor must be some big thing. In fact, it is four brand new houses that is given to the poor. That means to four families, and the other millions remain without. And this is a joint effort by the African Musicians Against AIDS and HIV. And the SABC. The SABC is obviously the South African Broadcasting Corporation that has just been 1 billion in the red and that had to take a lifeline from a government, which is obviously probably the ones that are funding the whole thing, because African musicians will never do that. They will be part of the project, but they will not particularly participate. I mean, musicians do not make a lot of money. Don't be fooled. So, anyway, here you have it. Equal Money will obviously sort this bullshit out, and you will have a lot more musicians in the world that will be recognized, because they're no longer about who you know or how much money you can make one of the corporations. It'll then be because of how good you are and whether people like your music or not. And, I mean, you could become someone well known in an equal money system, because you are an original artist. You're not a make-believe one that the system created. So here, realize, Equal Life Foundation, Equal Money, Equality in Expression and in Music. This is what it's all about. So much more than just free houses for all, a free life. All of this will obviously be done through the labor of conscription, a 4-year conscription, and that will cause that there will be enough food for everyone, and there will be homes for everyone, education for everyone, and a life of dignity for everyone. Investigate Equal Life Foundation.